Koppel takes the corner. McQueen is coming and meeting it. And somehow they've scrambled it away. And Jordan has scored. A minute and a half from time.